Jesus.
Excuse me. It's gonna be like that today, huh? Yeah, we defeated the Glimnivore. Continue the quest. I'm presuming from here we're finding more companions. Octagonia, yep, we're gonna find Jade. I ain't seen this thing, I don't think. Oh, we do get a level. Four charm. Yeah. We get to high enough level, we'll be able to beat that charm quest. Character builder. Oh, interesting.
Watcha! You here for a bit of R&R like everyone else, eh?
R&R? Ha! Not likely. We've things to be getting on with.
Seriously? You ain't in Octagonia to let your hair down? Why else would anyone come here? Everyone's been miserable since it got all dark and that, right? Well, this is where people come to forget all that horrible stuff. To have a bit of fun! I met this girl on the road, as it happens. She said she was headed here too. Gosh, she was a looker. Dressed all funny she was. One of them martial artist types, you know. I was hoping to see her here, if I'm honest.
A beautiful martial artist, huh? You don't think it could be...
So one person it could be.
Here he is. I thought he'd never show up. Well, it was nice talking to you. Maybe we'll bump into each other in town again, eh?
Maybe.
You took your time. Where have you been, you plonker? We got fun to be having. Come on.
Here, hold up.
Octagonia. It has been a long time.
Been a long time, Pikachu.
Well, there's no harm in taking a quick look around town, eh? You never know. The lass he was talking about could be Jade.
We go.
Didn't this place used to be funner looking? Ugh, and what's with that ugly, ugly statue? So tacky.
Welcome to Octagonia.
Monster, be on your guard.
Oh, come now. There's no need for all that. You're in the new Octagonia now. There's no fighting here anymore. Only fun. All those tournaments they used to host. So uncivilized. The arena's a casino now, thanks to Booga. Best and most beautiful of the spectral sentinels. Why don't you step inside and chance your arm? It's just upstairs. Who knows? It might be your lucky day.
Might be.
A casino run by monsters, eh? Sounds a wee bit fishy to me. Still, we'd better go and take a look. Jade might be inside.
Quick step out. I think the luminary's out of the picture. That's funny. Dragon armor is preferable. We actually do have a lot more gold. Doesn't really do anything anymore. At least right now it doesn't. I should put my gold away. Well, I might need some for the casino. Such uncertainty. Thank you. walloping strangers out of nowhere. Oh, good Lord. I'm gonna tell the mayor everything. Do I actually need the love potion?
Hmm.
Let me... Oh, we do. We actually do need these. I don't understand what's happening. Seven. Uh-huh. Okay. Rigged. More party members. I don't understand how this is supposed to work. Thank you. feel like it doesn't really matter how I space this. Okay, I don't understand. Might get us over the hump. shit. They're not quite there. I have no idea what's even happening. Okay. Whoa! We presently don't need more, though. Just one. Thank you. 100, so that's 200x. A jackpot on a silver spin. You win 300,000 tokens. That's a lot. Yeah, I use up our silver spins at least. It seems like it's not possible to lose here. Yeah, this is the hint that this isn't going in a good direction. Big at the roulette tables.